What is up, the guy gamer here, and welcome to a different type of meme show. This is not actually a meme show. This is actually what I've been really wanting to do for a long time. It's to react to some funny subreddit posts. I mean, sure, I react to some subreddits in the past, like 50/50 and all that, but I want to react to some that like my favorite YouTubers at like some of my other favorite YouTubers I made videos on, and this and what inspired and those two and those two people who inspired me to do this are geofilms and MK. So the first subreddit that I always wanted to make a reaction to was the Mildlyinfuriating subreddit post, which is basically where it shows you pictures and videos and GIFs that shows you what is Mildlyinfuriating. It basically shows you everyday products that are mildly infuriating, including crappy designs. So it could get pretty. Let's stand my shirt. Hold up. Okay, I'm good. So we're gonna look at some subreddit posts, and I actually forgot to start the screen recorder, and we're actually gonna look at. What is mildly infuriating? Oh yeah, I got a new pair of headphones. These Skull Candy only made for me. They call these the Skull Candy Lowrider Fitness Edition. This is for people who want to get out and start getting fit and all that. These look like regular old headphones, but this right here is what they call a fitness chip, which is where you plug in the auxiliary port, and when it's connected, the chip sends the movement of your body to your phone, which can count your steps, and which is very awesome. I can't wait to try it. It's kind of like my old ones, but I give it a go. Okay, so first one right out of the box. My sister was very excited to get her first window seat on the plane. You just move seats. That's the only option. Just move seats. That's the only option. Every time I get a seat that has no window, I just move seats. Yeah, that's what I always say. Annoying kids pull the boats out. This is in a hotel owned by my family and I. The kids, but I hope they have enough money to pay for that. Get to the airport 2 hours before your flight. There are no employees to accept my check back because it's too early. This floor at a diner I ate at yesterday. This is a nightmare. I always hate when they do that. Let me tell you, at my middle school, they replaced some of the floor tiles, but they forgot to make the tiles the same as the pattern. So the pattern at the tiles. So it's basically like up. It's basically like horizontal, vertical. It's basically no. It's like vertical, horizontal, vertical, horizontal. So basically up, left. It's like up, down, left, right. Up, down, left, right. Up, down, and so on and so forth. But they messed up the pattern and like it's like up, down. It's like up, down, and up, down. They messed it up. I really hate when they do that. 2, 8, 15, 16, 36. So close, dude. You're so close. But as what we always say, mildly infuriating. So infuriating. I hate when they do that. The way these displays are drawn out causes them to look as though they're overlapping. Bro, you're right. Dude, you're right. Dude, I'm not sure if I have like an optical illusion here. Okay, this next one really pisses me off. Idiot took two parking spots to park his car. There is a special place in hell for people like you. r/Mildlyinfuriating 2019. He's laying on a carpet when he has a $100 bed right next to him. How much? $100. $100 just for a dog bed. Wow. The irony. Nonstick frying pan. Sure. It's a nonstick frying pan. Only to notice that the sticker sticks to the frying pan. I don't even hate when they do that. They claim it's a nonstick frying pan. Then what is this? This ain't much of a nonstick frying pan now, isn't it? Okay, this don't belong on Mildlyinfuriating. This is what I hate a lot. Them ads. Them subreddit ads. I really hate. But, to give you credit, that is what I hate too. I hate getting stuff in my hair. Yeah. Still the worst company in America. How likely are you to recommend Xfinity from Comcast to friends and family? Not likely at all. Why? You changed me $140 for early termination despite my military orders to move. This violates the service members' the Civil Relief Act of 2003. You still have not refunded it.
Xfinity, I'm not switching. I'm not switching to you. I'm staying with Spectrum.
You can't see the number of upvotes on a post.
I mean, hey,
it's what the creator decided to do. Double infuriating. The fact that CBS has not gotten the hint that people don't like. But 4 foot long seats, especially in this environmentally conscious time, shows how truly out of touch they are. Even more infuriating is that I had to screenshot this because the subreddit doesn't allow text posts.
I can relate. I can literally relate.
The way they wrote two hours.
It's the wrong one.
How am I supposed to wash my hands? So much empty space.
No, man.
You're pretty much lucky that watch is waterproof. But actually.
Let me tell you, this watch is completely water. Let me tell you, this watch, waterproof. I've dunked it into the pool. I've dunked it into full of water, even hot water, cold water, any degree. It still wouldn't shut off. It's the perfect gift for me. All right, let me put this back. So one of my family puts the toilet paper on like this, and he answers.
I'm gonna need to sit down for a minute.
Okay, I'm gonna need to do some calculations real quick. All right, I'll give you some answers. So 100% of the people in the whole world, puts the toilet paper on correctly, but two dollar screw to show you. But once one screws up, they do this. They mess up the toilet paper. So 25% of the thought this was pretty funny. Screw my crappy
emoji. You can't see that.
Which means 50%. Which means 50% thinks it's right. It thinks that is actually the correct way to put on toilet paper. And if we subtract the numbers, and I'm not good at math, so 100 minus 25 minus 50. If we take 5 from 100, we get 95. Minus 20. 75. And then minus 50, we get 25. So 125% of the people in America still does the toilet paper thing wrong. So if you guys are still doing it wrong, then you should remember all of this. You should remember all this. I'm actually going to redraw the mildly infuriating face, so I'm just going to do this. So yeah, there, mildly infuriating.
Alright, next post, Home Alone. My Big Mac. Yeah, McDonald's, it's a little off-center, don't you think? Offering a guest a Wi-Fi network without giving out a password. What's the point of calling in a guest if you need a password for it? My friend was promoted to set her birthday on a Chinese website. Oh, Japanese website, that's what I meant. How do you make tea?
No, not but the video is on the sink.
That's not how we make tea in America. Really, that's not how we make tea in America. Then we add the milk and the sugar. So clearly, that's not how we make tea in America. We only use tea bags. Stupid microphone. Dude, I'm sorry, but what the freak? Not only that, but the slurp is really infuriating. It makes me want to slap somebody. Who makes a burger with the meat on top? Obviously, McDonald's. This learning tool did not supply the letters to spell cup or mug. Make this picture a can. This cup can and eventually wrapped apple.
Oh, I mean, we have to wrap them apples, and if only they had their own skin to prevent them from going rot.
My friend got this response when telling the Airbnb owner there was a mouse. I just saw that rat again now. It's a mouse. Does that mean it can live here? No, but there's a huge difference between a rat and a mouse. Okay, the mouse was just in my cereal box. They weren't even skippable.
You better hope you can report that. You better hope you can report that.
I really don't want to spend like hours just watching like 3-minute ads. Stella had your dog's poop decompose naturally, but in a plastic bag, it'll leave it halfway up a mountain where it'll stay for years.
Yeah, sure. Just like plastic pollute everywhere. So we have the ocean
poisoned again. Estimated wait time 50 seconds. What about a newcomer? Dude, what the freak?
Dude, what the f-
Just quit the game. Just quit the game. They just don't want you to play. They literally don't want you to play. Why did they do this? Why? Just throw it in the bin.
Pollution is dangerous. You hear me? Pollution is dangerous. We need to stop it.
So if you want to see more, please leave a like if you want to see more. And also follow me on SoundCloud because I'm going to be releasing new music. I'm gonna be releasing some new music for lots of people. So yeah, thank you guys so for watching me react to Mildlyinfuriating. If you liked it, push the like button, Mildly in the face, like your boss, and play with that round. Thank you guys, that's all you do. This was infuriating.